Hi everybody, my name is Mr. Campbell. Welcome back to another tutorial. Today we're going to show you how to transfer ownership of a Google Meet meeting and or slash calendar event. So stay tuned with us and let's get to it. Okay, so the problem we figured out is that we have somebody that's scheduling our IEPs or meetings with parents through Google Meet. And what happens is when you get to that Google Meet and that person is outside of your organization or outside of our district, they are not able to get in. And so somebody has to allow them to get in. The problem comes in is when the person that created the event is the owner of the Google Meet, they're the only ones that can allow an outside guest or an outside attendee into the meeting. The problem is that person is most likely an aide.
You have reached the maximum time.
The problem is that person is most likely an aide and will not actually be running the IEP. So first thing that you need to do is to transfer ownership to most likely the case manager or whoever is running the Google Meet. If you've set it up through calendar, this is how you do that. You would come and click on this event. This is just a regular event. You click right here on the three dots. You scroll all the way down to the bottom. And obviously you can't see it. There, I'm gonna hide that. And you click on change owner. When I click on change owner, what this is going to do is it's going to send the new owner an email. They have to accept ownership of this event in order for them to run the Google Meet. So I would add just Mr. Jansen, right, our principal. I'm going to change him to be the owner of the event, which now is going to allow him to accept anybody into the Google Meet meeting. So I click on change ownership. He will then receive an email, which looks very similar to this. Again, this was a practice that we did with another teacher or our aide that was setting up this meetings. She has transferred the ownership to me. So now I can run the Google Meet meeting and I can allow anybody in the meeting, outside attendees, outside of our organization or business or our Google Suite accounts. Again, if you have questions, you can leave a comment below. If this brought you value, saved you time, energy, or frustration, go ahead and subscribe if you're not already subscribed. I appreciate you. I love you, and I'm glad that you're here.